might do a song now from the north of England. It's called The Snows. A lot of people have recorded this song. I mean, the last famous person I know was Sting, for his album A Winter's Tale, recorded this song. But I learned it from the singing of Dick Gawhorn, who is, for me, the Scottish folk singer. Incredible voice, wonderful interpretations of Scottish songs, fantastic guitar player as well. I mean, just an amazing person. And this version, a bit more from him. And it's about, it's about a man and a woman, basically, but about not wanting to spend the cold winter nights alone. The snows.
The winds begin to sing.